We want to create a bibliography for our LibreOffice Writer document. The format I found on the internet for the last name, comma, first name, period, title italicized, period, city, colon, publishing company, comma, year, period. Just an example out there, something to work towards. And I'm going to use this sample book, John Smith, and the second one by Susan Anderson, just made up books, made up publishing companies and years. And then we also are going to have a printed periodical, which it means in this case, a magazine, which is again made up article by Jim Jones, the great article from magazine title in July 2010, pages 35 through 88. We want to put these references into our favorite document that we've been working with throughout this entire series. This time, I'm going to put these at the bottom so I don't have to keep going way to the top and then down to our bibliography. So I've highlighted some text where I want to place my references to the bibliography, and we want to enter our bibliography information into the bibliography table. That's found under Tools, Bibliography Database. And that opens up something here that can looks very intimidating. So let's take a quick look. The top part here is pretty much just a spreadsheet. And when we look down below, this is just a format of what is above. Now there's lots of information in here. Going down, I'm just using my arrow now. And I can get to the bottom. To jump to one in particular, I can go record one, takes me to the top. But all of this is just junk left over. I'm not sure why it's there. I deleted it and another one and had no problem, so I'm going to do the same right now. I'm highlighting the first one, scrolling down to record, 59. I'm holding shift. They're all selected. I'm right-clicking. And I'm saying delete rows. Yes, I want to delete them all. Now I've got an empty bibliography database to work with. And here's where I'm going to enter the information that we want to show up on our bibliography. Now I want to adjust these windows so I can see the information I want to type in and the form for the bibliography at the same time. The first thing we need to do is type in a short name. Now what the short name is, more or less, it's a key to tie the reference to the table. So I'm going to use, and it should be unique. I don't think this forces you to make it unique, but you should make it unique. And you'll see why in a few minutes. We'll call this one ODT39. A. And the type is a book. The author, John Smith. The title, the great book title. The address, New York. The publisher, Publishing Press. And the year, 2010. Now we'll see that was automatically updated above in the database itself. So we're pretty much just concerned with the form itself. And we don't have to worry too much about the database, which is more or less just a spreadsheet. Just think of it as a LibreOffice Calc spreadsheet. Now we want to enter the next record in the bibliography. We're going to do the second book in the document itself and skip the database. Let's enter in the article. The first thing we want to enter in is the short name, ODT39B. This type is going to be an article. The author's name, Jim Jones. the title of the article, the great article. Now we have the magazine name, and for that we're going to use journal. And by the way, at the bottom, we have these user-defined fields. You can use those for whatever you like. If you see something up here that's not there, use one of the user-defined fields. Let's put in the month. The year. And the page numbers. Now, clicking off that, we now have our two references in the database.